So ahorita voy a lavar la troca, do a little wash, fucking dirty as fuck. Needs a little wash. I haven't washed it since I probably left to Nebraska. When I was working over there, that was a while back. That was like 3 months ago. Para los que no sabían, esta troca, I got it like a couple months ago. It was actually lifted, but I didn't fucking like it lifted. I already got that one over there, so. Like, nah, I'm gonna drop it. Put some money into it, why not? Haven't had a drop truck in a long time. But yeah, this girl, I put it on myself. I actually had COVID when I was putting this girl on myself, but I was still out here bullshitting around. So the Nolly girl aftermarket. I put on this bottom diffuser right there, the little chrome piece right there. That's supposed to be the Denali one, because the Denalis are all color match from right here. And I put the fogs. I took it to Johnny's. Johnny put on the fogs. System también has 212, but I'm going to take them off and put two eights. Put the fogs right here. Switch. I mean, nothing badass, but... So guys, okay, Suave put up. Vamos a ir por Allen. I'll wait in Baytown. Vamos hasta Baytown ahorita. Vamos a ir por el. We're gonna check out 153 para la GMC.
What's up, guys? So we're on our way to see a 5.3 with a transmission for the GMC. Aquí estoy con este con piña
y con el camarazo. Suavecito.
¿Qué huele? Saludos.
Saludos. Aquí estamos. Yes, sir. Over here getting a motor.
A ver si se hace la machaca.
A ver si se hace la machaca.
La machaca.
All right. So yeah. So we're gonna check out the motor. And we're gonna see how it is, if it has oil pressure, todo ese pedo. Pero yo digo, wey, ya que ya está el motor en la transmisión, que ya it's already out. Might as well, we'll talk to Alex. Ya que está, it's already out. Might as well do the fucking cam. Que está fuera el motor.
Who's Alex?
Por pinche rojo foco.
¿Por qué roba foco?
Porque está ahí en alto.
No,
cuando estábamos, when we were in high school. El primo Robafoco de Cerralbo, Nuevo León. he's like fucking 6 something, wey. He's like 6'4, 6'3, ahí por ahí. So, cuando llegamos a la casa, wey, decía, llegó mi papá. Y le dice a mi papá, digo, no mames, digo, está bien alto. Tú te puedes robar los putos focos. Y sí, wey, nomás le hacía así a la verga. Y le quitaba, wey, los putos focos de la chingada como si nada.
¿Y ese wey qué tiene de cam o qué, wey?
No, but he does all that shit, wey. He does cam swap, yeah. He used to do it back in high school. He throws a pedo.
On that model, si lo
viendo. A todo, wey. Ese wey le mete mano a todo. We were doing an LS swap on my coupe whenever I had it back in the day. Todo lo desarmado.
All right, guys. So,
there you have it. Ahí está el pinche 5.3. So we got the 5.3. Si se hizo el 5.3. We got a good deal on it. Now it's just, we're gonna stop at a gas station here real quick and just show y'all around. And we're not gonna say prices, but we got a good deal on it.
I think I said something.
Okay, wait, you excited or what?
Yeah, bro, finally getting ready. I mean, I can't have a V6 on fucking race stars, you know? I gotta do it as fast as I can, para que no se mire tan puñetillas la troca. Y, pues, I think.
More content.
The plan of the truck is que va a ser un 5.3. Arregladillo leve, árbol, shit like that. I really want to try to spec out a cam for nitrous, because the kilos are nitrous primero que booms. Nomás para que se vayan rastro un rato. And it's only going to be a track truck. Only for the track. Pero si se me atraviesa un tacuache por ahí, de repente le suelto un juntón. Pero I don't like street racing, because I've already been in trouble with the law of street racing. So, como que it's not a smart idea for me to keep doing that.
Free pain.
Yeah, free piña.
Free piña.
But,
yeah, but no, it's a good little motor, dude. I mean, sí debe jalar, güey.
Yeah, le dimos vuelta, Alan le dio vuelta al cigüeñal, al crankshaft. Se volteó bien. It didn't really have oil, like, oil stains or nothing. So,
It should be a pretty healthy motor, hopefully. Si no, voy a quemarle la.
Nah, but anyway, and tuning?
Tuning, probably.
I'd probably take it to Cesar.
Cesar or RM2. I heard he's tuning really good. Yeah. Those trucks.
Yeah, I heard about them too.
I wanted to have a nice little badass too.
Yeah, so ahorita we'll stop at the gas station and we'll show you the motor. So stay tuned. So there it is, guys. 5.3. Yeah, there it is. 5.3.
Supposedly it had 30, like 29,000 miles, not even 30. But it looks pretty good.
No, si está bien.
With harness and the computer and us. That's a pod for the drive shaft. Different drive shaft with a different turbina.
The cam. Just bolt on his cam, wey. La
gente afuera de repente me loco. Let's go ahead and do it.
Una traca.
Ahí está el pinche motorcito.
Porque se va a enrastrar un rato ahí.
Unos 373s.
Drop it down to first gear at 60 miles an hour. Nomás a ver el papá ahí, ¿no?
Ahí está para la tiki tiki. 5.3 otra vez. Pero ahí está. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go get me something to drink.
Alright, bro. Esta es la del 5.3, soon to be by V6, UIC6. Oh. Go ahead and pop it for y'all. I'm testing it. 4.8. Nah, V6. Estas ya no vinieron con 4.8, ¿verdad?
No.
No.
I don't know why.
But it's weird because like el manifold, el intake manifold se mira como si fuera like de una
V8. Go ahead,
wey.
Ya que está ahí,
wey.
Go ahead and order the intake and the headers también.
Yeah, sure, huh? Yeah, para que tenga bolt-ons. Yeah. Something. Small shit like that.
Some slack.
DS18, baby. I'm pretty sure they can port the throttle body también. También.
Good thing that computer,
pa. Oh, yeah, bro.
Hell yeah.
Well,
those shits. I heard them going
go for
them.
Yeah.
I think
I looked them up online,
wey.
Salen como en
400. Nunca. Yeah, I can't wait for this fucking fix. Yeah, después del swap. Sunroof interior.
Oh yeah, I just can't stand it having a V6, man. It sucks. What's up, guys? We had a catastrophe happen today. I was on my way to work and in the parking lot. I don't know why my dumb ass took the engine to work. I mean, I had a plastic cover on top of it and everything. I don't work that far from the house, so I was gonna take it to work. And this shit happened right now. We're at work, I got off of the truck and it was oil all over the fucking ground and shit over the parking lot, and I'm here at Allen's house. Yep, me and the cuzzo finna go just take it to his other house and put it right the store right there in his garage. I should have taken it off. I don't have a fucking engine jack, so I'm gonna have to go pick one up from my uncle's house. God damn it, man. I hate when this shit like this happens. I don't know what the fuck happened. I don't know, because I got the steel plate right here when I had the weather machine on. I don't know if it cracked because of that. But I think the oil pan cracked or some shit. Or maybe it's just because this shit barely happened. I had the truck parked all week. I had it parked all week. The whole weekend at the house just chilling. And it's took it to work, and then this shit fucking happened. So yeah, I think it's because it was bouncing and shit like on the bumps, and either that little piece cracked right there, the oil pan, or
draining oil from somewhere, but here we are, man. I had to take off from work and Cuzzo coming to the rescue. What's up, Cuzzo?
¿Qué pasó, qué?
Catastrophe, bro. Catastrophe. No sé qué pedo, güey. What do you think it is, bro? Think the oil pan broke?
Probably, wey, gonna be pressure.
Of the fucking plate, huh?
Of the plate, and I'm not gonna see.
Sucks, wey. Hey, can I
leave?
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, we'll leave it at my house.
Can we leave the truck here?
No, can we leave this one here? Yeah. Almost in the red truck?
Yeah, pero para...
To pick up,
yeah, to pick up in this one? Yeah.
No tienes uno tú?
No, wey, I don't have one. Oh yeah,
we'll
do that.
Yeah, así pa' que ya no se embarra, wey.
It
is, wey.
Who's is it?
It's Monkus. No, pero lo mal que no tiene motor, wey. Ahí tiene uno. Look, it's over there in the back. Aquí llegamos a la casa del tío. Este tío es el suavecito original. Yeah, bro.
This bitch is bad.
Look, he got the fast gates back there. The old punch figures. Pero pues nomás las tiene ahí. It's nice, bro.
I used to have one of those. Me levanté un árbol. I'm being dead ass, dude. I used to have one.
Damn.
Fue el primer carro. Fue la primera vez que choqué en una de esas madres.
Really?
Por pendejo, I wanted to talk.
¿Cómo está, Macarias? Dice que no lo ven.
Hey, and that's parts truck, way. The Fast and the Furious.
The shop truck.
We're gonna put Edge, también Edge. Custom plates. La Fast and the Furious is yeah, Edge. Edge Motorsports, so let's see.
Hey, you work for Harry, right? Yeah, I just started. Just got fired.
Custom plates, what is he, Buster?
Hey,
quería preguntar
también, güey.
Un gran
welder.
¿Tienes
C-notch?
No,
eso
no tiene C-notch, güey.
¿Porque tiene el frame más
asino? Sí, güey. No, this is just a 3.5. This is a 3.5 drop.
¿No pega, verdad,
güey? No, no pega. It rides stiff, though.
Wait, it's sitting on the frame, dog?
Nah.
Is it?
Nah. No, güey, ¿qué tal? ¿Ves?
What the fuck?
Miraba
algo ahí abajo.
You can jump on that motherfucker, it won't hit.
Oh no, it's not. I thought it was.
Damn, bro.
That's some good ass shot. God, that's a big ass diff. God damn.
Esa madre no la estrena más que pura verga.
¿De cuántos bolts es este, wey?
I don't even know, to be honest. You know, on the V's way? On the Gen 1 V's, the diff was so weak on them. People used it. There's a conversion for a Ford. For a Ford swap, para el diff. Porque aguantan, güey. Esas madres aguantan.
I think it's a 12.
Ahí está la Buster. We're about to load up the jack.
I was
jack.
At the fuck at work, bro. I got, mira, Miguel jale temprano, wey.
Get some drinks or something. Aquí vamos a la tienda, vamos a comprar algo de tomar. Y si hay desayunos, también me ha chingado un desayuno porque tengo chingos de hambre. ¿Tú tienes hambre, wey? I'm hungry, bro.
You can eat breakfast a las pinches.
You can get up.
Really? Goddamn!
Yeah. I don't know what to get to drink. I'm gonna get an apple juice. Oh, yeah. Definitely an apple juice.
Adrenaline. Oh, if you're ever watching this, sponsor me.
That early, bro? Whoa.
Crazy.
crib. Vamos a bajar esta madre, lo vamos a dejar aquí. And we'll come pick it up whenever you're ready.
We'll come pick it up whenever they give us a green light at the shop to drop off the truck. I think after all, we are going with the with Motorhouse Performance. Este huevo, Jose, Team Billet. But yeah, guys, we're gonna go ahead and get this going and drop this bitch off right here. Now.
No, pues este pedo está oliendo verga sin gacho. Yo le hice un tiradero aquí al Allen.
This
is just being stupid, wey. It's my dumb ass being retired. Oh, alright, guys, so
we got a crack in the oil pan right there in the bottom because there's some weld right there that was fucked up on the plate. Long story short,
se cortó con la el oil pan, pegó muy feo, me imagino, on donde estaba esa weld ahí y pues se craqueó la verga y pues valió verga ya.
But we're gonna fix it.
I think since we're on our way to AutoZone already, we'll check if they have an oil pan right there, bro.
Fuck it, yeah.
Yeah, might as well. Pretty sure they got one. So right now, we're just gonna leave Big Bertha right there with the factory. And run some ads real quick.
Finally got everything we need, we think, at least. Para bajar el motor de la troca.
Es que al pinche Jack le faltaban unas piezas ahí, so fuimos a comprar unos tornillos y... Le faltaba aceite y le faltaba chingo de pendejaditos, pero
nos faltaba el jack.
Pero está bien, no pasa nada, ahí como quiera. Ahorita a ver qué pedo y pues a lo que se miraba que el oil pan se craqueó. Ahorita we're gonna get a better look at it when we unload it off.
Pues sí. Is it gonna work or?
I don't know if it's gonna work or not, but we already got the picture. Que son
arriba te aquí. Son estos tres sensores, este y este que está pegado a la cabeza, güey.
He sent me a picture of those three. So the pictures is on three. Hopefully, I think different engines come with different either come with two or three of those pigtails.
Regardless, we're gonna make it work.
The point is that the certain years, como estaba diciendo en another video, que certain years have different sensors, and if it's a whole different year and it's not compatible with the truck, I'm gonna have to get a whole new fucking harness. I think that's what he told me. Yeah, most definitely.
Pero mira todo el mugrerazo que se hizo. Alright guys, so we finally took out the fucking motor after we were having a hell of a time with this damn jack. But we got it out. And now we're cleaning up. I'm probably gonna have to come this week and pressure wash Allen's driveway and hacer una carnita aquí o algo because I did a fucking mess. But anyways, it happens. ¿Verdad, cuzo?
Puede pasar.
Wey, ¿quieres que lo barra y luego echamos otra vez?
Sí, ahorita.
Sí, ¿verdad?
Ahorita que se haga eso, bro.
Finally, that bitch is out. And it was the oil pan that fucking cracked. But it wasn't the whole oil pan. It was this little black cover right here. So it was the black lower piece of the oil pan. Got a little crack in the bottom. Can't really see it, but... Right there. If I say wait, do I have to buy the whole oil pan or just that little piece, bro?
I think a little piece, man.
Lo voy a levantar y lo voy a tomar una foto, güey. Para.
Ya le dio ya.
Dice alguien que ya no levanta esta mugre.
Pobrecito el Jack, güey, no mames, güey.
No, que es el año del caldo, güey.
Yeah.
Un saludo para el tío Julio por prestarme el yaque, porque yo no tengo uno y para comprar uno, pues como que ahorita no hay tiempo. Feria, pues leve. No, it's just, I don't know, I didn't have one, so. No, ya no levanta, güey. Ya no levantó la verga.
Ahead.
No, tenía, I had one life, el jacket, y la dio, güey.
I just
want to
get a picture of that body, please.
That's
gone. No, hombre. Ya no va a levantar,
güey. Quiero para llevarnos
los
pasos.
And,
no, pues, ya, este, I'll tell
JP.
I'll tell JP, we'll get his.
I'll go buy one if I don't have a choice.
Ay, pedo. Por eso vendo en arena.
Ahí está,
ahorita es parqueada. Ahí está. Hicimos un mes, pero no hay pedo.
Hicimos un pinche cochinado.
Por eso se limpia. Alright, guys, I think we're gonna go eat. And, what do you think, man?
This shit was crazy, bro. I mean, I wasn't expecting all this bullshit to happen. Sucks.
Nah, pero fuck.
And it's just a little black cover, porque lo demás, güey, this is really fucking strong, güey.
That's really strong. This little cover, ha de ser como de aluminio, güey.
Oye.
You hear the difference, it's solid. Pinche 5-3, salió caro.
Hombre, fuimos a Amazon, vale $260. No, I think the whole piece though.
The whole
that little piece is like $100. Uh-huh. Pero ahorita vamos a ir a lavar la Big Bertha porque está el tronco de pura pinche cagada.
Sí. Y la Buster. La Buster, we're gonna go drop it off también and then probably go eat. ¿Qué onda, cuzzo? ¿Qué tal las alitas?
Man, best fucking wings ever.
Best fucking. Mira, pinche Kenny.
Okay, Kenny. Okay, Kenny.
La Corona. La Corona.
Who is back there? Kenny. SpongeBob. Hey, wait, is that Kim Kardashian behind Kenny? There's gotta be Kim K, bro. El pinche Yoda.
Even in pictures, I'm gonna fail. La
Edward. El Jacobo, el Wolf. Y la puta de la vela. ¿Cómo se llama?
El Yoda. El Yoda.
Aquí vinimos a PCW. Damn. You need to get some food. We're on break right now. So, me agarré una Corona, pero no me gustó. So, me agarré un Powerade con
alcohol, con vodka. Me he hecho muy fancy en estos días. Yeah, guys, y'all stay tuned for everything that's coming. I want y'all to stay so tuned. Quiero que se vayan y se tuneen ahí en Pasadena con todos los que tuneen ahí. Tuneen la V6 también como yo. You know how to tune it?
Nah. ¿Con quién?
Con la mente, güey.
La cago.
La tuneé con la mente, como el Carquis.
El Carquis.
El Carquis, bien colmudo, güey. Que la tuneé con la mente.
Alright, guys.